Emotional suicide. You know it's a knife or eye.